YouTube. This is Video Crazy Machine here. Today, I have some footage that me and my friend were recording quite a while back. I don't remember how long ago it was, but we were playing Skywars. He was recording from his perspective, so this is going to be from his perspective. I was playing at the same time. You can kind of hear my voice because he was on the laptop. So it'll be all from his perspective, with like his voice being louder, but I'm still there. I'm the other guy, if you somehow can't tell. So we got into the most insane stalemate ever. Since there's a little bit of buildup, what ended up happening, me and him won, but I encased myself in obsidian so that, I don't know why, but it's actually a good thing that it's from his perspective, because my perspective is boring. It's just me sitting there. So there's some pretty epic fights in there before I win, or we win. But here it is. I'm just gonna leave the whole clip in. I'm not gonna edit it, because it's just, if you want to see something really crazy, you can go ahead and watch this. It's ridiculous.
Yes, let's do it. Okay, so go on to the Mon server. The Moncraft. Nom nom.
Oh dude, what's like a totally like material that like rich people would make a road out of? You start recording it?
Yes.
Dude, what's a material that rich people would make?
I don't know. I'm just kidding. I don't know. Like, just this stuff.
Nah, that doesn't work, because that's what the arch is.
The red sandstone. Red sandstone.
Red sandstone?
Yes, that's my grandma's driveway.
Oh yeah, I forgot they actually made red sandstone a thing.
Or sandstone. Do something with sand and stone.
So sandstone.
Yeah. Okay, dude, come on, let's do this. I like it.
Does it really fit this area?
Yeah. It kind of pops it out more, you know? Makes it interesting. Well, all kind of bland.
Dude, look, there's a bunch of hidden glowstone.
Oh, that was me. No, I'm kidding.
That was Luke's theater, I think.
Luke's theater?
Oh, yeah. He remember, he made the ground out of glowstone, the entire ground out of glowstone, and then covered it in...
Carpet?
Carpet, yeah.
That was me.
That was you?
Yes.
Oh, I thought Luke made that.
Okay, come on, you still remember.
Dude, what happened here?
I don't know. I haven't played on your
That's
server
in
forever. That's for me. Friends. Okay, dude, come on.
A slice is just missing of my window.
It's gonna chip.
Dude, it's like...
I know, come on, please.
I want my road. What if they made sandstone directional like logs are? Such a pain in the butt. But, it might be kind of cool. Nah, it won't be cool. No. So I'm gonna build like this area, like just behind my house, is just gonna be a little rich neighborhood for my house and my other house.
Come on, dude.
Yeah?
Come on, let's play.
Let's play?
Yeah, let's play this.
Yeah, you should play?
Yes,
play. Let's play?
Let's play.
Let's play?
Let's play.
Let's play. I don't really wanna make two videos, how about I just not record? People should be your Pokemon.
Yeah. Or you could release the video later.
Yeah, I don't really want to handle two videos. I don't feel like it.
What do you edit with on there?
Or I don't edit on this computer.
Oh, yeah, true.
Oh, dude, I could actually make the...
Dude, you want to know what I'm going to do? As soon as I drop, I'm going to hit people with a bunch of snowballs. And I'm just gonna kill myself.
What?
Yeah, just to ruin their day.
Oh, dude, this is cool. This is such a pain in the butt, though. Because you have to place it right. But this looks really cool.
Come on. I'm lagging so bad right now.
Probably change settings.
No, not that kind of lag. Server lag. Like, I can't open up this freaking chest.
Dude, every time I place a block, my game, like, hangs just for a little bit. Oh, dude, this looks nice. Look, the bottom texture for stairs.
Wait a second. Wait. I'm trying to find.
Why are you so low? Did I hit you with the bow?
No, I.
I'm a poet and I didn't even know. Okay, look. Jude.
Yes. That looks like my grandma's driveway. Come on. I just want to hurt somebody. I really just want to hurt their feelings bad. I really want to hurt someone. Take me all the way. Oh, whoa. I really want to hurt somebody.
I really want to hurt somebody.
I really wanna dance the night away. So take me all the way.
I really wanna hit somebody.
I'm going to hit somebody. I'm scared. Is that weird? Or was that kind of creepy?
That's not weird at all. That's not weird at all.
Okay.
Like my sign.
I've got it. Come on. Yep, that's wasted. Let's just go ahead and eat some cake. Oh, this is so sad. Oh, I just barely killed him. I won. Yay! Okay, come on, that's it. Let's play. Come on, get on. Come on. Come on. Why are you being so slow? That stupid mom. What time is it?
7:13.
Okay.
I remember Minecraft used to be survival and Luke played on it and I hated it, but he liked it for some reason. Now it's just a mini game survival.
Okay, so click on the fishing pole.
Stupid thing is hitting me in the face.
Okay, go on, dude. Fishing pole.
Fishing pole?
Yes, fishing pole. Dancing pole. Fart.
I don't care. Where do I go?
And then, bye. I died. On purpose. Dude. Guess what? I'm outside! Over there and parkour, you're not allowed. Walk down and then go. block down.
Such block.
Okay, now see that? Yep.
Major.
Dude, you also saw a place out there. Let's go. Go on. Let's go. Over here. Let's go.
Like,
man, they're seriously not smart enough to go and, oh, dude, now you have health.
Hey.
Oh, we can't go further.
Okay, I'm just gonna drown myself. Bye-bye.
Yeah, they're actually not smart enough, though, to just make a blank world and world edit their thing. It's retarded.
I'll help you. You help me. Come on, kill each other. Let's kill each other. Oh. Oh, I'm dying first. I died first.
My guy's regen.
Slash party. Slash help. Nope. Okay, let's just jump in at the same time.
Where are we jumping in?
Okay. Yep. Three. Okay,
two.
One. Wasp killer just joined. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Hey, what's up? Stugratman is back, and I am here with a video of Skywars. I've done so many videos before this, and they have all turned out really, like, the first one was like an hour video, and I didn't, I thought I was recording.
It was a really good video.
Yes, and I'm here with Video Crazy Machine. Go to his channel, like his video, subscribe. Also, like my video, subscribe too. And
advertising right at the beginning.
Yes. I am, and I will advertise at the end. I won't bother you until you subscribe him. Okay, so my. I see you. I see you.
Are we, like, right on opposite sides of
each
other?
It's kind of good, because...
Oh, yeah, I got a kill already.
I watched that person fall.
And I got another kill.
Aw, dang it.
What, did you die already?
No, I didn't get any kills.
You're sad that I did so good?
No, but yeah. I got knockback 4 bone. Yeah, I'm awesome. You don't even know, bro.
Ooh, look. It comes with cool stuff.
Uh-huh. Ooh, another chest. Come on. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, let's equip my hotbar. Okay. So I would like to know.
Whoa.
Yes.
We're in the silence of the day.
Huh. Guess you can only up 3 kicks.
So, I'm just mining some iron. This isn't very fun at the moment. But I got 2 kills, so that's all. Dang it, I forgot you can't get iron with this. I just wasted an iron by mining a little bit. I haven't played Minecraft for a while. You can't find it.
This noob. Wow.
You just call me a noob?
No. This guy is just so lucky. Yeah, he went right back out and... Oh, okay, I'm going over. I'm blocking his water source.
Nice. I guess.
And you wanna know what's sad?
What?
Bye-bye. Ah! I'm watching him slowly go down. And you know what's gonna be funny too?
What?
I'm just gonna put in some water after him just to be rude. So when he looks up. Ah, lucky. That person got across.
Okay, I don't actually remember how to do the cobblestone generator.
Okay. No more.
I'll take my shot if it comes to be good. That person just got owned.
Pwn face.
I only have 1 arrow. I would be able to kill her, but I only have 1 arrow. How are you not dead? What are you doing?
Well, partially.
I need more arrows, dang it.
Go away. What don't you understand about go away?
I think I did it right. Yeah, I did it right. Yay!
Ow!
Oh.
Ow.
I made a cobblestone generator, everyone.
Ow.
I'm amazing. And it's... This is... Why is the generator so fast? Jeez, cobblestone generator.
It's probably some sort of plug-in or something just to make it more fun.
You have the clock for updates when you answer. I'm not getting any of these, though. Jeez. Oh, now there's a big lag spike. Nothing is happening. Dude, I think my internet just went down completely. Like, nothing I do changes.
Oh no. Oh my gosh.
Everybody left.
Aw, dude, I seriously almost just died. I literally took away my water as I fell in the water.
Ooh.
Okay. Well, yeah, that water's not going, and that guy's sitting there. Purple pretty girl. That's...
Jeez. Wait, so where is she?
She's in at mid, but I'm pretty sure that we're frozen. Yeah.
No, we're not. I can still move. I can see you moving. Hey, let's team.
Okay.
We need to. She got all of the loot.
Get off. Yeah, that doesn't work. I'm too good. I am literally about to kill her. She doesn't know where she is. Come on. Come on.
You're distracted so I can kill her. Okay?
Okay.
Do not let her look at me.
Too late. Too late. Paul. Too late. Go. Nice. Okay. Let's have a good, clean, fair fight. And also, I need to get over. Okay, so pillar up here.
Just got owned so hard.
Okay, Paul, come here.
That was amazing how bad she is.
Okay, Paul, pillar over.
No.
Why?
Because I'm getting loot. I just won everything here.
Okay, but can I at least get the cheap stuff? And also, will you please put down a water source right there so I can come over? Then we can have a fight.
Pillar farther.
I am all out.
You have no idea how little I trust you.
No, I'm not. If you want, I'll go away. I don't have anything in my inventory to smack y'all except for a fishing rod. And another fishing rod. And another fishing rod.
Oh, I don't forget about this. Oh, dude.
Okay.
Guess what?
What? What? Wow. The stupidness in that. That. Hopefully this is going to work. Huh, I wonder what I'll do. Oh, dang it. I don't have anything to light it.
I freaking dare you. Come on, there's gotta be lava somewhere for you.
Ow. That is stupid, man.
Dude, I think I won. I think you should just suicide now, because I legit can't make me lose. mean, I did out PvP her so hard. She didn't hit me once. By the way, that will take like 20 minutes.
I'm okay. I'll wait.
Just light the TNT.
No, I don't have anything to light the TNT.
No, put it next. Put some wood down, and then put TNT next to the wood, and it'll spread faster than it'll take you to mine the obsidian with a freaking stone pickaxe.
I'm pretty sure I don't trust you on that because you're actually like you would be telling me how to kill you. I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, but still, you'll legit never mind that.
Yes, I will.
No.
I will.
Wait, is that actually gonna break?
Yes. It didn't.
It glitched.
Okay, glitched I'm doing your stupid idea. Okay. So now wood goes right there. Oh yes, okay, now I have wood. So wood goes here. Let's put that out. Wood goes here. Lava. Is it going to catch? Is it?
It'll take a while.
Now I'm getting out. Oh, but then you still have food in there!
There's the Tabba Tabba Tabba. The guy that with
yeah,
the
I know.
Stuff. Earlier.
So I'm going to have to make this a really powerful blast. And that's it.
I was swar. Please suicide, dude. Please. Please.
No.
I won fair and square. I killed her.
I'm doing this all over again. Wait. No, I'll be back, okay? Let's see. Let's go down here. Grab some of this. So I'm just gonna iron pickaxe it.
Second thing is, she had a really good enchanted sword, but it fell off into the void because of where she died.
That's rude, Adrian Enderman.
Who is... Kill yourself.
No, I'm going to win, okay? You're just afraid because you know. Oh, you're starting to dig up. Okay, okay. I can play that. I can play that game. Just hurry. Come on. Oh my gosh, I'm stressing out now because I had a perfect. Oh, come on. This is legit the best. Wait a second. Let me get out my knockback bone. Now I'm gonna go. I don't think that wood's going to catch.
If it does and you just blow out into the sky, I will laugh so hard. This is the best game of
Sky Wars
ever played. No!
Oh!
I legit think...
No! If you touch my keyboard, dude, you're getting 300 frames a second.
You bet I am. Dude, there's like nothing for it to render except for freaking,
yeah,
like a few islands, and then it's just void.
I'm only getting 28. Go on, go. Go away.
No.
Go away.
No.
Paul.
I'm sad.
You're being annoying. Wow. That is stupid. I've broken it so many times. I've breaked it so many times. I'm scared. Paul.
Mm-hmm.
Paul. I can't wait. I hate that's glitching though. Go away, I'm talking.
Ducks.
Come on. You have to be kidding me!
Did it break? It didn't break on my screen.
Come on, break it. Break it, Paul.
I wish I'd recorded this, because this is single-handedly the best game of Skywars ever played. Do you think Nether's allowed on this? Probably not.
Keep breaking. It's almost done. It's almost done.
Ah! It broke on my side, but didn't actually break for reals.
Let's try it over here.
Dude, it doesn't work. It's just too long that the server's not smart enough to continue the breaking queue.
So, come on.
All you can do is go find a flint and steel anywhere. And just light the TNT. I mean, I'm sure somebody had them somewhere.
But what if they died? And see, I'm...
I bet stuff has probably despawned by now that was on the ground.
And the problem is, too, is that... so frustrating. Because we don't have any flint.
Any gravel in the entire map?
I don't think so. I think we might just be stuck, and I'm not giving up. I want to win this.
This is the best stalemate ever. Holy crap. I wish I had recorded this so bad. Whoa, there's gold. That's strange.
I win. Paul, I win.
I have more diamonds than you.
But the butter counts. Is that ever going to light?
Technically, eventually. Maybe the flowing isn't good. Try that. Yeah, that's probably better. I don't know. Maybe fire just doesn't spread on this, like, server, on this game.
Oh.
And you just start yourself on.
What? Oh. Come on. So, well.
Recap. Jude kind of screwed around on his island and distracted the person mid for a while. Then I came in and out-PvP'd the person so hard, took all her stuff, and encased myself in this indestructible shell. Now Jude literally can't do anything but kill himself.
Or can I?
Don't worry, I made precautions. I'm not so dumb made the stuff under my feet not obsidian.
Dang. Dang it! Look down for me.
No.
You're lying.
Okay, fine. Fine, I'll look down.
Aw, oh, dang.
It is obsidian.
Come on, stupid thing catch.
Kill yourself, please.
No. I want to win the greatest stalemate ever. You could kill yourself.
Nope.
Well, what food do you have?
I've lost half a hunger in all of this time.
Actually, no.
I wouldn't have lost any hunger. The only reason I did is because I was trying to break that obsidian. So, yeah.
Gravel.
Put it down and break it. But, oh, there's flint.
Okay, where's... There we go. This?
It fell off in the pool. Oh, okay. Never mind, it's lagging. That's a retarded island.
This is my island.
My island is way better than yours.
No, I'm kidding. I don't know. Pew. Whatever. Man, I get so excited right before I'm about to do something. That was the worst laugh ever, but just don't judge me.
Yeah, I have the feeling too, dude.
Because now it all comes down to whether or not that TNT damages you. Please damage him.
That's the only TNT you have. There's no sand, I'm pretty sure. There is just a little bit.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh my gosh. Run.
Please kill yourself. Did you think there was a hole in it?
No. I just was hoping that the TNT would damage you more. But then you're just sitting there, just... You know, I'm gonna keep on trying to break it.
Sitting there with a smug look on my face, like, you've been outplayed.
It's just so cheap! It's so stupid!
No.
Oh man, this is just so amazing. Has this ever happened on Skywars before?
I don't know.
Where a team decides, instead of man fighting, one will encase themselves in an obsidian shell.
And the worst part is you probably would have been dead by now.
If what?
If it would let me break it.
No, I would have killed you, dude. I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, so, well, I don't really see, come on.
The only way this can end is by you dying.
You die.
No, I can't kill myself. Look at my inventory. I literally can't kill myself.
Well, I'm okay with that. I'm just gonna go ahead and command tab or alt tab, something like that. No, just FN11. And yeah, okay. Oops, I accidentally clicked on App Store. Go away, App Store. I don't wanna talk to you.
You realize I can be here longer than you can.
Really? What do you have in your...
What?
You have more than me.
Huh? Plus, you have to leave eventually. I live here, so...
Let's just keep it like this. I mean, it was like the great stale... Go away, Thomas.
No.
Yes.
Shut your face.
It'll be known as a great stalemate that goes on for 12 years until our computer just dies.
No, it'll be known as the great still. What are you, why are you watching YouTube on camera?
Because I feel like it. Oh, I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know, I didn't know. Go away, Thomas.
Vic, not you guys.
No.
Shut your face. Stop talking, you retard.
Please go away. Yes. Best stale notes.
Can't come up with chess, dude.
Nope, that's just the soundtrack.
Duh.
No, go away, Thomas. No. Because you wanna watch this one, no.
Yeah.
Thomas, guess what? I said to go away. What don't you understand about go away?
Mom said I should stay here.
You need to not talk, and you've obviously failed at that. Full screen. Don't watch me the whole video. Dude, it's just some dumb Hunger Games video. Just go to the end and see why it's a stalemate. Go to the end and see why it's a stalemate. Don't watch this whole thing.
No, I'm bored, so I'm just gonna watch it all. Plus, I can get more food if I want to. You are stuck in there.
You can't get more food. Dude, I have enough food to last hours. And you have to legit, in real life, leave. In a set amount of time. However, I live here. I can have this run forever. Also, there's a chance that this isn't on hard and you don't actually die of hunger, so.
Hey, Thomas, you could play on your computer or you could go do something fun.
Yeah, why are you watching us? Go.
What? No! She's just watching a phone! That's like.
You can
get your own phone and watch on your own phone. Go watch Team Fortress 2 on your own phone.
I have no idea where my own phone is.
It's upstairs on Dad's nightstand.
No.
Thomas, don't say it's bad. It's good enough to watch YouTube. Yes, it does. YouTube is installed by default.
Why is your mom so sympathetic to Thomas?
I don't know.
What?
But I don't care because he doesn't talk to me. What's annoying is him just staring. I can feel his gaze. It's a skip.
I might just start playing Dota.
Let's play Dota.
With Minecraft on?
Yes.
So, dude, remember how we made new accounts?
Dude, will you please just kill yourself?
Will you please kill yourself?
No.
Why? I've earned this. I actually did PvP.
Yay. I did PvP too, okay?
No, you didn't hurt her. You just annoyed her. And I pillowed
her. I know. The only reason why you got that kill is because of me.
No.
Okay? Yeah.
No, I could have done it by myself.
Okay, but you would have gotten hurt and we wouldn't have been in the situation. I'm never helping you again. I am...
Why did I do this? I could have easily beaten you in a PvP fight. A fair one.
Yeah, so how about you just break out of there?
I can't.
Yes, you can.
No, I can't.
If you really want to, you can.
I know I can't.
Yes, you can.
I'm sitting. I'm sorry, dude.
Okay, go on, help me.
Unless you're gonna spawn diamonds out of nowhere. Man, if only you could uncraft.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, dude, what if swords were technically classified as diamond and you could break obsidian with them?
Yeah.
like diamond swords. That'd be weird. But okay. No, that's probably just diamond pickaxe.
Okay. Here we go.
So retarded. So many levels.
Tom, is he coming?
No.
Just Rosie?
Oh, come on!
You like dessert? You said you were hungry. Come on.
Yeah, oh,
it won't be very long. It'll just be for like 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yeah, we're not gonna stay long though. Congratulations, Kenna!
Whoa, it's a pig spawner.
Why did you bring the home?
Oh, that would be rude. I
think so. Oh, you're right. You weren't lying.
Please kill yourself.
No.
Please.
No.
Please. Please.
You
know,
I'll put some more money on your account.
I don't feel like it. I don't feel like it, Paul.
I'll put some more time on your account.
Come on, dude.
Wait.
Come on.
Back in like 2 seconds.
Seriously, your mom hasn't bribed him? My mom doesn't bribe me. My mom like de-bribes me. She like says, dude, if you don't come to grounded. Seriously, though, like you tell your mom to spend like 5 minutes and she said, well, now you're gonna have to spend like 1 minute, you know, you're gonna have to, every minute that you spend with me, you get 1 minute on there. And besides that, you don't get any. Okay, Come on.
It's literally impossible, dude. I can't kill myself.
Wait. Seriously, though, like, the internet is that bad that I can't break obsidian.
No, it's not the internet. It's the server.
The server is that bad?
I legit can't kill myself. Nothing I can do can
just
end this.
Just keep jumping up and down.
Just kill yourself. You have the outside. You can kill yourself.
No, I don't want to. Why would I kill myself?
So that we can end this and have fun.
No.
So that
you guys
go
to a place of cake and deliciousness and we'll only be there for like 5 seconds.
No.
Okay. Bye.
See bye, ya. Thomas. See ya.
Bye. Go. No, because we don't feel like it. Go.
I'm not hungry. I'm thirsty, though.
You want to go get a drink? Let's go.
You're going
to... No, I'm not going to. How would I kill you anyway?
You disconnect me.
Thanks for the idea, actually. But no. Okay, let's go. No.
Power button.
Let's go, okay?
Compulsion, it might delete my video. No!
That's retarded.
Yes. We're gonna click each other.
Why?
Because that way, I'm like this, okay? And then we go 3, 2, 1, and we both click each other. So that way someone doesn't like, that way we don't go 3, 2, 1, and then like, you know, I click mine, then you end up not clicking yours.
You're gonna click it on 2, though.
No, I'm not. Actually, I came up with that idea, but I promise, okay? Okay? But I promise, okay? Let's do this.
Absolutely not.
Here's what I'm giving you, the liberty.
No, I hit E. You'd be dead right now if I hadn't hit E by accident.
Hey. No. That is stupid. Don't do that.
Why not block? There's diamond under it. It'll get you a pickaxe.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Where?
You have to be on that block. You have to mine it. And then you will get diamonds.
Okay, so I don't trust you. Okay, so here's up. I'm going to let you have a hold of your mouse and my mouse, okay?
That's not fair.
I'm going to trust you, okay?
You can't move with the mouse.
No. I mean, you can disconnect at the same... Now, grab your mouse.
I will do this.
Grab your mouse and try and and act like... Okay, here's what...
I'm going to drop it. You might just disconnect right now. Yes? No? No.
Hey,
no, 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 no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, what would happen? Shot it. You're just getting cheap. Okay. Well, I'm gonna be the one going out dignified. So I guess that you're gonna be that stupid.
You want to do it. You know that you want to play Dota instead of this or something else.
You know what? Oh. I'm gonna be the good person. And I'm jumping in. This is the greatest stalemate ever. I can't get in, and you can't get out.
And the thing is, you're the only one who can end it without just being retarded and disconnecting. You can kill yourself. I legit can. I'll be honest, I did that on purpose. I had lava buckets in my inventory. I threw them out and despawned them. So, I can't kill myself anymore.
Do you have a point of view?
No.
Any sand?
Nope. Anyways, you can't place it on your own head. You have to place it a block above you. So sand wouldn't even work if I had any. I've taken every precaution.
Goodbye, cruel world. There you go.
Are you happy? Are you happy?
Yes!
Screw you!
What? How would I not be happy?
Why did I do that?
Well, I'm glad that was recorded. This will make great video. Just thank you. Thank you for watching this amazing stalemate, YouTube. Just a thank you. What are you doing?
I'm trying to find QuickTime and I'm going to delete this video.
No!
I'm kidding!
No! Okay, the delete button's right here. I'm holding the mouse now, by the way, viewers.
Okay.
So, yeah, thanks you for watching. Thanks you. Yeah, okay.
Thank you for watching Video Crazy Machine. Don't subscribe to him, because he is a jerk. He's just a stupid, retarded one.
I outplayed you. in every possible way.
Later.
Yep.
Later. I wish. If it doesn't have a lock, I'd be like, okay.
I don't know, it's just a goldfish. Get over here. We need to do a proper outro. Come on.
Okay, see everyone. He's a jerk. Bye.